This mantis was waiting at a hummingbird feeder, and he grabs onto his beak before making him into food. Hummingbirds are actually extremely fragile, and it's likely the hummingbird broke his own bones, which are hollow, trying to escape, giving the mantis its meal, and that's why